Building, UNC Charlotte campus in Charlotte, North Carolina. Green button, that's kind of interesting.
It is pretty interesting.
I think these are ThyssenKrupp. Up by hill.
Yep, I do too. I think we're going up this one, yeah?
Yeah. Oh, they're talking too.
Are they?
Yeah. All right, let's go to 5.
Not often you find a green floor indicator like this inside the elevator.
I know, even though, these are ThyssenKrupp, but that indicator kind of reminds me of the Valley Bank building in Roanoke, which is Otis.
Yep.
Floor 5.
Okay.
We
won't get out.
Go back down to the basement. That's actually where we came in, is the basement.
Yeah.
You can try number 1, because 1 may be the lobby.
Yeah, I was thinking we would end at 1.
Oh, okay. That'd be fine.
I was just saying, we actually started down here in the basement.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. Alright, let's go up to 1 and we'll end at 1.
Alrighty.
Can I have you? It's kind of tiny.
Yeah. This one's on 4 and it said it's going out. Yeah, that one went up to 5.
Yep.
This one's going up 2.
Okay, go ahead and push one of them so they can come, because I think I've gotten all the numbers between the two.
Yeah.
They're nice and quiet.
Yeah. Okay, here's our elevator.
Okay. Go down.
Let's just go back down to the basement, because that's where we came in.
Alright. These are a good picture of the fixtures. Right?
Yeah.
That pretty green.